Dear Detective, thank you so much for your help on the Ronas case last time. However, I have another pressing matter to discuss with you. Please come. I look forward to your arrival. Best regards, Dr. Edward Barnes.
It's good to see you again, Detective. I have a special request for you. My daughter Susie is alive, but she's in a catatonic state. I can't handle this without you.
I'd love to be with her. It's a shame she didn't come to the celebration Lady Lankerman organized in the square for all of the recovered children. Here, you might need this.
The ritual didn't remove the force that's keeping Susie in her current state. We'll have to resort to more serious measures. Going into her dreams, chimeras like me aren't allowed inside. We need to find out what's stopping her from coming back. Describe where you are. What happened there? What did the creature look like? That's the demon of dreams. Benedictus. He's dangerous. He could keep Susie in her catatonic state forever. This is his emblem. Take it into Susie's dreams, and it'll help you.
You don't belong here. Leave, or I'll never let her wake.
Thank you. father wouldn't leave me here alone. That demon took my locket. I'm weak without it. If we find it, we'll be able to fight the demon. There's no other way to get out of here. Here, I found this in the cage where I was...
You again? There's no way you can defeat me.
Going back. Come on, my father's waiting.
I was so afraid I'd lost you.
I'm so happy to see you, Father.